So you're on the air again. I'm sorry about all this bad music we got here. What's your name, right? I prefer to have no music. I mean, what's the point? I mean, it just gets so loud. Well, anyways, back to the point. We already franchised. So there's. We're gonna be the Los Angeles Dodgers for this one. This is MLB 2K13, so we gotta make up some of the players. Go right to the regular season. I'm looking at the Super Sims and all this. Because everybody gets hurt, which is the weird thing. I can't turn off that, but I can turn off all the injuries, but I just didn't think about it, and I'm not gonna do another one. It's not a big deal because nobody's gonna get hurt while I play. So what is this doing? So I guess we just gotta play the game now. You gotta get the lineup correct. You better hold with the lineups. Kind of scary if you wanted to say, but Jack Peterson and my other modes of all this. He has been amazing. Peterson bats better second, so I'm putting him at second. I also didn't get a lot in. Okay, so here we go to the game. So I never want to play defense, so I want to super sim through defense. Here, Jimmy Rollins versus Matt Cain. Okay, here we go. Cloudy night. Hey, there we go, Rollins. There we go. That's how we play. That's just how you're supposed to play. Now, I don't know if it's play. I'm going to play. This is just how it works. Here, he's got a home run at least one time. He's going to right here. He's going to hit a home run right here. See, I knew I'd call my shot. Nope, there it goes. Yeah, ba-ba-ba-ba-boo. Such a great feeling. And if anybody's gonna ask why I get so excited for that, so why would I do those videos and play if you're not gonna say it? That's fun. One A gone. He's over frustrated. Spring training is killing me. Well, guys, that isn't kind of the regular season. Yep. You're scoring, please. Let's go. Sorry about the pause there. In about December, this is a long ways away, but in December, I'm gonna get a PS1 and play MLB The Show 16. Yeah, there we go. In my room, I'll be able to put it, so it's gonna be pretty cool. Plus, I'm gonna get a GoPro camera, which is gonna be much better than my iPad, which I'm using right now. This is just, I'm playing open door, it's cloudy. Oh, that ball's gone! Yeah, Ellis! Yeah, that's the first of the season. Here we go, let's go. Utley. Chase Utley. Dang it. Howard Kendrick. Okay, here we go, Howie. Seventh in stolen bases, eighth in batting average. They were the top 10 team batting average with runners in scoring position, getting a lot of clutch base hits, and that's a great stat for a team that wants to win ball games.
Excuse me. Well, working on the old one.
one does. That's how it counts. Let's go. I'm going to stop that. I'm Howie. We're going to get on my gas. Look at this curveball, this one. Now I guess it's wrong. It's a 2C. Cracks it up there. Now it's a big issue. I can't even read this guy's name. Here we go, curveball. Oh, go ball, go, 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 go. That ball's got to go the long way. Yes. Kershaw with an RBI double. Glad you're scoring for third. No. Ram him. Duh. Come on. Hunter Pence has got a good arm there, right? So what could I expect? Dallas is a really good hitter. I mean, he did some one inning and six runs. Sometimes people don't even score a one in 90. But a one, that's pretty good. I predict a double, not a home run this time, but I predict a double. And a single. Better than nothing. Okay, Aegon. You should do better against the Pirates. And the Pirates will go on a road trip to San Diego, I believe, for a game. Come on. Tomorrow we're doing a 52 games. But, whatever. You know, but 62 games is a lot. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I what? Yeah, two home runs to play. That's what you call hitting. Joey Votto in the Reds versus Reds in the Nats. Friday, 19th. What's that supposed to be? 5th of April. Come on, Howie. Number one. Just two up the middle, both of them. And Kershaw. Yeah, two for two. Bases loaded with rounds up. And you got Peterson who just took the home run in a single. Jeez. Ah, crap. Safe. Yeah, there we go. First and third for Peterson. He's got a runner on third. We'll take that, Peterson, RBI. Yeah. First and second out for Puig, who homered his last time. And another no doubter for Puig. That's two in a row. Second of the season and second of the game. Come on, let's go, Agon. Here's Puig's second home run of the game. Oh my goodness, folks, he was smashing this board.
Little review at this point of
our. He got 17 hits in two innings and 15 runs.
Here's the first pitch.
Oh, easier! That, you can say goodbye to that one. Woohoo! There we go, easier, Ellis. 2-2-2 on that. That's why Ellis should be batting fourth. I think next game I will put Ellis at number 4 hitter. Agon has some gentle, even grounded out up the middle. Talk about poor pitches, yeah. 16 runs. Third home run of the game for Ellis. This is why he's going to be the four hitter. Can't beat that, can you, Agon? We just need to get Ellis up again. Why am I batting six? Oh, no doubt or home run for Howie Kendrick. Jeez, I am crushing these Oakland Giants on opening day. Let's go, Kershaw. Nikes. Come on, Jimmy. For the choice last time. 19. Okay, we'll take that. It's a good hit. Hit it hard. Okay, I think it's Peterson now. Yes, he bet it is. 3-for-3 today. No, and the one to center field. He mushed it. See what he can do in this at-bat. Because he is amazing. Maybe the pants that does this. Oh, that's a home run. Unless he's robbing that. He can't. No. Yeah, home run. There we go, Peterson. Come on, Puig. Let's go for 3 home runs today. Set another home run. Gosh. Who's up now? Adrian Moby. Another home run for Jack. He's had 2 this season.